And what do we show for this? Our hearts filled with hope.